Hey folks, Perry here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Solaris. This is still the Crunchy Munch campaign, and one of those off being a quickie one, but going a little longer than I get into my initial wars. It's going a little longer than I thought it was. So, I don't mind. I mean, I'm ridiculously addicted to this game. Oh, this is fun. I want to take them on right now. Oh, that would open up quite a bit. And then you...
One has been summoned, Rathmanli.
Oh, nope, that's a Federation. We will not try that trick there quite yet. We have more interesting things to do. And let's see, real quick, I have not looked. No, we're staying with Mass Driver Tech. I'm fond of it. And we have a little bit of tech coming.
Research complete.
That's always useful. This is where our tech issues are going to start hurting us a bit, I think.
Construction complete.
Well, this will help quite a bit.
System survey complete. Colonization in progress.
Do-do-do. We're going with the super sector today because we can. Let's see. Go to. Oh, you're mine. I'd be very sad if I lost you. We'll hold off. We will hold off until a later date.
Colonization in progress.
Yeah, that locks that down. I think that means we can shut you down. Or I can click the wrong button. Another outpost.
C System survey complete. Construction complete.
Where are you from? Oh. Let's see. There we go. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Okay, good. Resettle. Outward node. Where is your capital labor? That's good there.
Research complete.
You got X-ray lasers. That is useless to me. That one is just useless. Oh, here, the photo head. Yes, I know. I was looking at stuff.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
We have more than enough food to sustain this, so we're going to keep sustaining it. Yeah, that's a better spot.
Colony established.
Oh, food output 10%.
Colony established.
And I'm back to energy cap. Missed it by 2? Really?
System survey complete. Debris analyzed.
Unemployment? No, actually this is a complete. This system needs some attention. So the Xenos are there. rapidly finding I'm lagging on science. We'll give mining node network.
Construction complete.
Our next stop is going to be trying to get to the
construction complete.
Third one down here, the great game, so I get bonus unity for every rivalry I have. That will be quite nice.
Debris analyzed.
Where are you heading? Don't have anyone. That's depressing. I'll return home. And I wonder if we go here. Targeted gene expression, genetic expressions technology.
Research complete.
That'll have to stay there for a bit because I don't have the access to that. Not horribly useful right now because we don't have Gaia. Cost reduction would be nice. Influence from factions would be nicer, but I have no factions. I'm gonna do that one. Traction in our borders. Nothing visible, actually.
System survey complete.
I need to grab this one, even though I'd rather get the science back online. This one is useful. Development hive.
Research complete.
Yes, my energy is capped. I appreciate you reminding me something I have little I can do about it.
Colonization in progress. System survey complete.
And I have how many days? 315. Nice and useful. Come here, come here. Good lad.
Debris analyzed.
Yes, survey the system. I'd like to know what it is. Well, who wouldn't like to know what exactly their opponent has or doesn't? At some point, I'm going to have to fight the Federation.
Established. Construction complete.
At some point, I'm going to have to fight the Federation.
Groot Shalak.
What?
Surok Apek.
Alright, apparently. Oh, I know why, because it's got the.
Kruntusla.
Hasn't cleared the search queue. That's a big war.
System survey complete.
Well, let's see. Well, let's hire back a scientist. Was you? And we'll start surveying systems we just picked up. Actually, we'll start finishing off the ancient alien specimen procurement. Uber sector, you can have one more. Hermes. See what happens. We've seen Gaia Worlds.
Special project complete.
Yeah, I was kind of figuring that would happen. Species. Species. Surface.
Enemy invasion defeated.
Yeah, let's see. Savannahs are... So weird, one of the planets. So weird. Oh, there it is. That's Savannah.
Situation log updated. Species modified.
I wonder actually if we go to species. Nope, still can't hide mine them. Sort of defeat the purpose, I guess. Can't ever work, eat, drink, and be merry if we don't eat. And that's about normal for the terraforming event, I see. I get far more of the fails than the nice things. I mean, it used to be it would make it a toxic world, which is utterly devastating if it's early, particularly early in the game, or in a just a strategically well-placed system. But it's a little better than it used to be, but that's kind of like saying a kick in the face is a little bit better than a kick in the groin. Any other stations that need... Nope, that's all good. Going according to plan. Go and shut this.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Shouldn't need that one anymore.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Although, putting one here might open this up. No, probably won't. You play enough wormhole race games, and just get used to it. Okay, the sector has determined that I am not to make personnel decisions. Good to know. Actually, let's see, have you finished building your armies?
Special project complete.
Finally, at long last, my nightmare is over. I think that's by far and away the latest I've ever had to go with for that sucker. I mean, there was no way around it, just the way things were set up, but my goodness. Let's see.
Research complete.
Oh, my science is
construction
pathetic.
Complete.
My science is pathetic. But the cure, not having access to the curator boost and not having access to research treaties will do that. But let's see, species. Also the fact that I have no science boost. I wonder, so we turn these off, select all. This is 1 point left to play with. We'll hold on. And we'll worry about that next time. So, as always, folks, I appreciate you watching, and I will see you then. Hey, folks! Hit like and subscribe if you want to encourage more from this channel. Also, to see other videos, go ahead and follow the link in the upper right. And if you have any questions or feedback, just drop them below and I'll answer it when I see it. Thank you!